Hello everyone, welcome to another video of my YouTube channel. So today in this full video I will show you how to download videos from Safari browser in your iPhone. Lot of iPhone users have this question that how to download videos from Safari browser. So please watch this full video to learn how it works. Now let's begin. First of all, make sure that you are connected to strong Wi-Fi connection. Next, you have to go to Safari browser on your device. And then here, search for Pixabay. So it will take to you this screen. Now tap on Pixabay at the top of the page. Now here, as you can see, there is lot of options. You have to select videos. Now you can see here more videos. Tap on the video that you want to download on your device. Now tap on download, so it will open pop-up. Now simply select the quality that you want in your downloaded video, then tap on download. Now again tap on download. Once the video is downloaded, then open downloads of your Safari browser. You will see here the downloaded video. Tap on that to play video on your device. Next, you have to tap on share icon at the bottom left corner. Then tap on save video. So this video will saved in your device gallery. Now open the photos on your device. And here you can see the video is saved. So now you can play this video on your device gallery. So that's how easily you can download videos from Safari browser in your iPhone. Hopefully this video will be helpful for all of you. And if it is, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. We'll see you in the next video.